Kansas City People's Committee has also just issued official spot number 3101 on continuing to stop temporarily lottery business activity in the city area. Accordingly, the City People's Committee chairman agreed to suspend lottery business activities in Kansas City from August 6 to August 19. At the same time, he assigned the chairman of Kansas Lottery One Member State Liability Limited Company to comply with regulations and assigned the director of the Department of Finance to be responsible for inspecting and guiding Kansas Lottery Company to implement the task. According to the leader of Kansas Lottery Company, through close coordination with 9 districts in implementing support policies for mobile lottery ticket sellers on August 2nd, the company has transferred over $7,958,000,000 to support 6,632 mobile lottery ticket sellers who are affected by the COVID-19 epidemic. With the continuation of the suspension of the lottery business in Kansas City for the third term, the company will continue to consult the city for advice on appropriate and timely support for lottery ticket sellers.